Hi, I'm Dwayne, GitGuardian Developer Advocate. In this short video, we'll define what we mean by perimeter in the context of the GitGuardian Internal Monitoring Platform. As you likely know, the GitGuardian platform helps identify where your secrets appear in code and configuration files throughout your source control. These are the hard-coded credentials like username-password pairs, API keys, and certificates. When you log into your GitGuardian workspace, you'll by default see your incident view. You can immediately see the perimeter view by clicking on perimeter in the left sidebar. In the simplest terms, your perimeter is comprised of all the places where you store your code. This, of course, starts with your shared code repositories, such as GitHub, GitLab, Bitbucket, or Azure repos. Your perimeter is made up of your entire code base, not just the most recent commits or commits in the main branches intended for production. This is why performing an historical scan on each of your repositories is important to uncover where secrets might be hidden in your Git history. Not only can GitGuardian unearth the secrets buried in your commit history, it can also protect you in real time. GitGuardian will guard your perimeter when code is pushed from your developer's local machines to the shared repos. Understanding where your secrets might be exposed is a good step toward eliminating secret sprawl. The GitGuardian Internal Monitoring Platform can help you detect and remediate secret leakage, helping you climb to an expert level of secret management maturity.